guys, welcome to another video of Unicorn World 5. And anyways, I know I look kind of different because I have the clothes on, but I'm a slipper because I wear it daily. If you don't know what daily means every day, only if you're a little kid.
And my clothes actually change.
And my clothes actually change. So I need it for something. So today I'm gonna be showing you 10 type of people. And yeah, so I don't need to do the shout out. What do you mean?
Is it three type of people? I thought you said three.
Yeah, it's said three.
You said ten.
Oh yeah, I mean ten. I mean, not ten, guys. I mean three type of people. Yeah. So I don't need to do a shout for the long champ because I already did it in the other video. Alright. So, yeah, let's just start with the video. So the first one is the scoop.
I need to sleep forever.
Hours later.
Wake up!
Oh, why? I don't even have
time to school!
Oh, whatever. Get ready. You're gonna go like this to school. And I'm just gonna wear my shoes and it's on. Ew, butter. Oh, my eyelash. Oh, yeah. Whatever. Let's go to school.
Kind of funny because I want you guys to make it fun. So the next one, the one who always has to listen to me every day, the singer has
or
to like,
singer you say
yeah singer or singer you say or the like
or the or, people who always listen to music
yeah oh yeah even dancer because they always sing and they dance and blah, 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 blah. And so this one's gonna be the funniest one, okay? Play There's Nothing Holding Me Back.
There's Nothing Holding Me Back by Shawn Mendes.
Oh my god, it's so funny. Dancer was really funny. I hope you guys.
Or the singer, because they or the one who listens to music.
Yeah, the one who always listens to music. Like, why? Okay, so next person is the one who always has
you
to
meant
be.
You the last one, right?
No, like this is the second one, and this third one. So as this is the last one.
No, you said the sleeper and then the dancer. That's two of them, remember?
Yeah, I said three, not two. Also, this is the last one. It's the third one because I'm only doing three type of people.
And sorry, guys. He said that talking about that, like, didn't you did? He was like, I was like, it's not the next one. It's the last one, right? But she said it was only two. I was like, huh? It's the dancer and sleeper. Then you did that, and she was like, oh.
So this is the person who will always be late for, like, for example, like they sleep and then their alarm doesn't go off and they're like, oh my god, what's going on? And it's just so crazy going on. So. Here's a skit.
Oh, I need a bait.
Early for school. Make my alarm ready. Good night, Pushin. Ah, early for school, my alarm's gonna go.
hours later.
Oh my god, my little school! Oh my god, my mom's in a duck! Oh, fuck, I didn't even see it. Oh my god, my hair is such a mess. I'm not gonna clip! You get my book back, which is my homework. I'm gonna leave my homework really serious. Oh, I need to do a quick. Finally, did it.
So guys, this was the interview. This watch my video. This is your Conquer 5 doesn't like this video. So your point is like 6 when you like
comment down below. Comment down below which tell people are the best. I think it was probably the DS because that was the funniest one.
No, she's gonna show you it one more time.
All of them are funny. All of them are funny because like the sleeper,
if you
want
to do
them, and then me, I think it's funny, the dancer, and then me, I was literally I was going crazy and everything.
So I'm just gonna show you it one more time.
So me, I was like pretending to sleep, and then my sister just showed me an hour later, and then I just,
yeah.
So yeah, but I love you guys.